He rode out at dawn, and he headed west. The bad hombre man from the Yuge Land of Best. But when he arrived, she was already there. The queen, nasty woman, mounted on her white mare. They both drew their guns, packed with bullets of words. Hers were sharp, smart, and clear, his the best that he'd heard. Now I'll clarify this for those unaware. Yes, she's fine with guns when they're not everywhere. Now back to their duel in that desert noon high, where Queen Nasty Woman brought Bad Hombre to die. For when she took aim with her practice and plans, she sniped his small gun from his small grubby hands. To that bad hombre man from the best land of the Yuge, it had never occurred he could possibly. But he slipped from his saddle and fell flat in the dirt. He was frantic to find some new way he could hurt that there queen nasty woman mounted high on her steed, laying traps all around everywhere he might lead. Bad hombre man with no pussy to grab, for the sword between his legs is all he knew how to stab. And so Queen Nasty Woman turned her mare and she rode towards that house white and fair to once more be her home.